approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Either. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Ooh, down goes Undertaker. What an impact from the knee.
He was able to reverse that. What an impact from that kick.
And the knuckles connect. The Undertaker building momentum.
Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's got him hooked.
In the WWE can turn on a dime. An incredible suplex.
And there's the toss. Great reversal. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
When you're fighting The Undertaker, who's about 6'11", your first mission is destroying his base, and then you go to work while he's down. Oh, no! Is that a tooth?
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. So what should Daniel Bryan be trying now, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of it. Oh, no.
Oh, what's he going to do here?
Hey, guys, this is not the Spanish announce table. This is ours. Looking for some massive impact. Pile driver! Oh, gosh. Vince Neil. How much more extreme will this match become?
And the pace now finally. Oh, good Lord. What are we going to see here? Daniel Bryan, top over.
Reverses it. Undertaker has him right where he wants him. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Shot by Undertaker.
He's had enough. This could be it.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Non-stop assault against Daniel Bryan. Undertaker might finish it here.
Follow-away slam, my goodness, the strength.
It's gotta be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man, big opening here for Taker. Whoa, it may be time.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken. And there goes the best pure striker in the WWE. Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall. What a nasty elbow. Big DDT. This has been a war. Undertaker might finish it here. Undertaker with a devastating chokeslam. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Undertaker's thinking about it again. Did you see the way his head planted into the floor with that power driver? When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Undertaker has him right where he wants him.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intense
submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Here is your winner.